War has been waged against us by stealth and deceit and murder. This nation is peaceful, but fierce when stirred to anger. This conflict was begun on the timing and terms of others. It will end in a way and at an hour of our choosing.
We've always needed God from the very beginning of this nation. But today we need him especially. We're facing a new kind of enemy. We're involved in a new kind of warfare. And we need the help of the Spirit of God.
In every generation, the world has produced enemies of human freedom. They have attacked America. Because we are freedom's home and defender. And the commitment of our fathers is now the calling of our time. Death, nor life, nor angels, nor principalities, nor powers, nor things present, nor things to come, nor height, nor depth, can separate us from God's love. May he bless the souls of the departed. May he comfort our own. And may he always guide our country. God bless America.
People say we don't need this war, but I say there's some things worth fighting for. What about our freedom and this piece of ground? We didn't get to keep them by backing down. They say we don't realize the mess we're getting in. Before you start your preaching, let me ask you this, my friend. Have you forgotten how it felt that day to see your homeland under fire and her people blown away? Have you forgotten when those towers fell, we had neighbors still inside going through a living hell? God. They took all the footage off my TV, said it's too disturbing for you and me. It'll just breed anger that It's what the experts say. If it was up to me, I'd show it every day. Some say this country's just out looking for a fight. Well, after 9/11, man, I'd have to say that's right. Have you forgotten how it felt that day? See your homeland under fire and her people blown away. Have you forgotten when those towers fell? Neighbors still inside, going through a living hell. And we vowed to get the ones behind Bin Laden. Have you forgotten? I've been there with the soldiers who've gone away to war. You can bet that they remember just what they're fighting for. Have you forgotten all the people killed? Yes, some went down like heroes in that Pennsylvania field. Have you forgotten about our Pentagon? All the loved ones that we lost and those left to carry on. Bin Laden. Have you forgotten? Have you forgotten? Have you forgotten?
Them.
by 1965. On the 8th of November, the angels were crying as they carried his brothers away. With the fire raining down and the hell all around, there were few men left standing that day. On the 8th of November, the angels were crying as they carried his brothers away. With the fire raining down and the hell all around, there were few men left standing that day. Saw the eagle fly through a clear blue sky, 1965, the 8th of November. As he left South Dakota to fight for the red, white, and blue. He was 19 and green with a new M16, just doing what he had to do.
Say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets rang. Of the free.
you more than any other nation. You've been like Israel to me, and I had been your firm foundation. Was your faith in me that set your people free? And I gave you your purple mountain's majesty. Was I who formed your amber waves of grain? Now you say that you don't need me. See you dying in your sin, it brings me pain. Come back.